This week's exercise is pelvic lifting, which is actually quite difficult because athletes tend to just flex their hips as opposed to lifting their pelvis up off the floor. What's actually happening here is the athlete is maintaining intra-abdominal pressure and then using the internal and external obliques to lift the pelvis up off the ground. It's important that you can feel the intra-abdominal pressure throughout the entire exercise.